how to allow or deny nearby devices permission on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, S24 Plus, S24. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down up to security and privacy. Tap on a security and privacy. Again scroll down. Tap on a permission manager. It will helpful to allow any app to access future data on your device. Now find the nearby share option. Here you can see nearby devices. Tap on it. Now apps with this permission can find, connect to and determine the relative position of nearby device using this setting. Here you can see two section, allow and not allow option. Just tap the option you want to change setting. Here we tap the call option. Device require this permission to operate. Select another option. Here we select Amazon. Now here you can choose allow or don't allow option. Google Chrome. Just select the option you want to nearby device access for this app permission on your device. Choose Instagram, allow. Go back. Now you can see allow Instagram in the this option. You can also change specific app setting. Tap any app. Tap on see all Instagram permission. Now you can see the all app permission for Instagram, camera, microphone, nearby device, notification, photo, video. All notification for specific app available. It's quite easy to allow or don't allow nearby device permission on a Samsung S24 series. That's it. If you like it, share it.